Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. All right, so today, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to attempt to do a cat eye. I just got this liquid eyeliner from Arbonne, so I've been really wanting to give it a try. Also, I haven't done a cat eyeliner in years. Normally, all I do is this, which is just, a little bit of shadow with an angled brush, and that's been saving me time and a lot of sleepless nights. So let's just go ahead and try this out. Actually, I could probably just follow this line. Okay. Just gonna go ahead and do it. Okay, well, so far this is really pigmented, as you guys can see. I'm gonna try and zoom in there right there for you. That good? What about here? And oh yes. Oh yes. Now I'm really not sure like what kind of shape this is should be. Oh gosh. As in, I have a hooded eye, so I wonder if you. Oh, shiza, I did. Oh, yes. There we go. We're just gonna go in there and just fix that up right there and just kind of blend that in. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Well, I don't wanna mess this up anymore. So, I wanna be done with this tutorial now, but now I'm gonna have to go do the ugly stepsister, which is the left side for me. Because I'm right-handed, so. Okay, well, and also, I'm not wearing my glasses, so shout out to people that do their makeup on the daily, or shout out to makeup artists that do their makeup on the daily with the need glasses, and obviously can't see what they're doing. Oh no. Oh no. Because it's hard, a lot of times I'll be doing my makeup like right now, and I'll be thinking it's coming out really nice. And then I put on my glasses and I see the catastrophe that is my face. Oh, okay, we're just gonna put that in there. I used to wear contacts once upon a time. And then I realized that I didn't want to suffer anymore because I have astigmatism. And what that means is that the contacts that I have to wear are like really thick. Oh gosh. Actually, I've heard Jeffree Star and a lot of makeup artists saying not to do that, so let me try to do it the right way. Okay, I don't have any clean brushes for concealer, so that's not gonna happen. I'm gonna do old-fashioned saliva. Oh, there we go. Who's here to tell me that that's the wrong way to do it? No one. Because it's. My mistakes are my own. Alright, now we're just gonna go back in there. I almost feel like I need to do something like a little more exciting with this, you know? Yeah, I'm really liking it. You know what? I'll just put on some lashes. There we go. Cover it up. Cover up my beautiful work. How do you guru? How do you YouTube guru? Ooh, that's a bad angle. All right. Moving on to lashes. Oh. I'm only sighing because I know I'm gonna put these on and the eyelash glue is going to stay on my eyes for the rest of my life. But you know what? I wish they came up with, is there, I don't know. Is there a really good way to get rid of eyelash glue on like your eyelids? Because I don't want to scrub my eye off. But also, just trying to, you know, not use harmful products on my skin anymore. And I feel like, I don't know. Maybe there's no way. Maybe there's no solution there. We haven't advanced yet to that point in society where we can wear eyelashes and not have the glue stay on for years. One day, though. Hopes and dreams. One day we'll live in a world with flying cars and eyelash glue remover that actually works and isn't bad for you. One day, yeah. Okay. What happened to my music? Why is it? Okay, I'm being whiny and annoying, and we're just gonna. Shut up. Just shut up. Shut up. Oh, it's still really wet. I'm just gonna leave that there right for now. Maybe I should just turn this into a voiceover. If I wasn't holding a mirror right now, I would be using two tweezers. So what I'd like to do is use one tweezer to hold down the inside. And then use another tweezer to hold on the outside. Oh, because see, then that happens when I try to push one side down or the other. Also, that happens because I put it on too wet. Too wet. Oh my gosh. Well, there we go. There's that. I love how I'm doing all this and I'm literally not going anywhere. It is raining. It is Friday. It is raining. And that's reason enough for me to not leave the house. Ooh, I'm liking this look though. I'll just take pictures at home. Oh my gosh, my timing is almost running out. Let's finish this up. Well, this was supposed to be a fail video, but you know what? It actually kind of turned out to be okay. I kind of like this look. Let me know what you guys think down below. These eyelashes, by the way, if anyone cares or is wondering, I got from the drugstore, aka CVS slash Walgreens. I don't know. I go to those two so interchangeably. I always forget which one. I want to say CVS. I feel like it's CVS. Oh, who is that? Let's just make sure I'm so. And focus. Because last time I tried to film this kind of video, I pretty much wasted all that time because I was out of focus. Oh, yes. You know what holiday just passed, which I didn't know was a holiday till I moved to Chico, is Cesar Chavez Day. Yeah. I mean, I knew it was a holiday. I just didn't know people went out and drank on it. It's kind of like an early Cinco de Mayo, I guess, which is coming up. Not like I'm gonna be doing anything during that time either, but it's happening. I just want to be on a beach where it's like not too hot, not humid, but like combination. Ooh, I should go to a like a, oh gosh, I should go to a place that like has a cliff, you know? Because I really don't like the beach, honestly. I know, but I do love like I don't know. I like the ocean. It's kind of relaxing. But I also drowned when I was 15. So I'm kind of terrified. It gives me anxiety to be there. And I don't like sand getting all everywhere. And it just feels not the best. But if I was on a cliff, looking down at the ocean below me in my cozy cabin, then I think that'd be a nice little vacation. Maybe like be on a lighthouse. Ooh, but who's seen The Tooth Fairy, that movie that came out in like 2002 or something? In the 90s, I don't even know. The movie was terrifying. Spoiler, at the end, there's a scene in a lighthouse.